know why we are smiling like this in this photo? Can you imagine? We took this photo just after selling our company. To run a company is something very, very exciting. It's full of good moments and, of course, bad ones. There is a book that I love that is called Lean Startup, and in this book, Eric Ries explained that the most important thing for a company is just to learn. I'm going to talk about the three big lies that I discovered, the three big things that I learned within the last 5 years. They are: to run a company is something very, very risky. To run a company, you need a revolutionary idea. And to run a company is just about to sell and sell and sell. To run a company is something very risky. I don't know if you saw Matrix, in the scene where Morpheus says, "You want the red pill or the blue one?" If you choose the red pill, I have to tell you something. There is no safe job. It's very, very, very tough, depend on you. But it's tougher depending on someone in the US that has problems with their numbers. Or depend that a company comes and buy your company and decide that there are synergies and they have to fire the half of the employees. It's really tough. I used to joke with my mom. "Mom, if I have to fire someone, I promise that I will be the last one." Because the difference between to work for yourself or to work for someone is not about the risk, it's about to be aware of the risk. What's about the ideas? In my opinion, ideas are not important. The really important thing is the execution. I use always the same example. Remember the final 2010 in the extra time? All of us had the right idea. We have to get a goal. Even the Dutch knew it. But one thing is to know that you have to get a goal, to have the right idea. And a very different thing is to get the ball, kick the ball, and be able to get the goal. The execution is the difficult thing. And the proof of this is neither Facebook was the first social network, neither Google was the first search engine, neither Apple did the first smartphone. The execution is the key. I have a friend that summarized this very, very well. He said, "Juan, it's not about to do something extraordinary. It's about to do something ordinary in an extraordinary way. This is the difficult thing." What's about to sell and sell and sell? Perhaps the thing that I'm going to tell you is something very, very specific to IT companies. That when you start a company, you want to sell, you want to grow organically, you want to hire people, and you need some time to discover, to accept that is very, very difficult if you do it just with your own resources. You want to compete, but your competitor has 200 people in 200 people developing. They have an endless budget for marketing. They have salespeople everywhere. It's really tough because they are playing a different division. So if you want to compete, if you want to push your dream, you need to look for financiation. And there are three ways to get money if you are a startup. The three F's. I don't know if you heard about them. Family, friends, and fools. So if you want to convince the fools, the VCs and the business angels, more important than to sell, sometimes, is to have a clear product strategy, or to have a really, really tested technology, and that means to have a lot of customers even they are not paying, or sometimes just to have a clear speech. The art of master, to have a clear speech is really, really, really important, because the VCs are not looking for current benefits, they are looking for future benefits. As you see, run a company is something very tough. You have to be a bit Iniesta with the execution, you have to be a bit Neo with the risk, and of course you have to be very, very attractive for the disease. I just talk about the three big lies, but I would like to talk about the big two. I don't know if you know Ali Partovi, he's one of the greatest investors in Silicon Valley. And he said, I'm not invest in business plan, I invest just in people. And he's right. People are the ones that come and give you their crazy ideas, the strong work, their patience. They are the ones that make your dream become true. They are the key. The thing is that the really, 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 really big truth is that the most important thing is choose the right people. There is a secret in the photo. And the secret is that we took it just to say our first employee, that he left the company some months before us, that if we are here, it's just because of you. It's because you work hard and you have to be here signing with us. So just thank you. As you see, the key is to choose the right people.